This is popcorn on the cob that my dad grew in his garden last year. So I am going to actually pop this in the microwave without taking it off of the cob. So what you need to do is get two brown paper bags and put one in a bag like this. Just put your corn on the cob in the bag and then take another bag and go over the put the bag within the bag like this. I'm just showing you some. I'm with one hand. So see, I have the main bag and then I have another bag over it. So that way, the cob stays inside, and when you pop it, your popcorn doesn't go all over the microwave. So most videos recommend popping your corn on the cob or your popping corn on the cob for 3 minutes. I recommend doing it one at a time, 1 minute at a time. Because everyone's microwave is different and everyone's power strength on their microwave is different. And these popping cobs come in all kinds of different sizes. So 3 minutes for a bigger cob might be too much for this smaller cob and it will burn. So I pop it 1 minute at a time until I feel like it's popped enough. So I already have, this one already has a cob in it. So we're gonna put it in the microwave. Let's see, put it in the microwave right here. Just put it in the middle, and like I said, I'm gonna pop it 1 minute at a time until I feel like it has popped all that it needs to. Let's see. All right, I popped it for 2 minutes. I heard plenty of popping. I could pop it a little longer, but I really don't want to risk burning it, so. And I'm just making this for me so I don't need to use a pop gun. So let me close this microwave real quick. And I will empty out the bag. Just take out this one bag and then, oh, look. Look at that. Really, really good. So there were some kernels I missed at the end, but you see how they're getting darker? So I feel like if I would have taken any longer, those would have burnt. So I think I popped just enough. Let's see. You popped most of it. There's some at the end still. But like I said, this was only 2 minutes. I definitely feel like 3 minutes would have been too long. This is the popcorn. I'm going to taste a piece. Oh, it's very good. This is really good plain. I need to salt and butter it. Or actually, I might just eat it just like it is because it is really, really good just plain. And you can just like pop, pull these off. For the ones that are still stuck to the cob, but or you can just throw it away because there is plenty in here for me. This is just a snack for me, so I will probably just throw this in the yard for the squirrels and then save this for me. So yeah, if you ever have access to popping corn on the cob, it is very easy to cook in the microwave and it's a quick and easy snack. Thanks for watching.